Good morning. Manticore Research Group in association with... Welcome to...
Hello? Anyone there? Is that?
Come, blow out the candle.
Oh my God. What was that?
Rise and shine, folks.
Is everybody okay?
I almost spilled my coffee. Oh my gosh, I'll have to check the readings, but that may have been our biggest quake yet.
Standard procedure. Newhart, you know what to do. If there's any critical damage to the base, let me know.
Yeah, okay, no problem.
Dr. Van Buren, you will assist me at the landing site for the Cyrano. Declan, you're on comms. Find any system issues, relay them to Shane.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Switch to a private frequency, Declan. No chatter on open channels. Over and out.
Private channel time. And what better way to start the day than assessing possible life-threatening damage from minor seismic activity?
Beautiful.
That's what I've been told.
Door's locked. Probably triggered by the quake. I'll have to unlock it at my terminal. I should memorize this. Okay. Confirming my ID bypassed security for my room. Door's unlocked now.
Rest of the team's out dusting the landing pad, and Dr. Volkova's apparently deep into her biocultivation duties. So, I guess that means you have the base all to yourself.
And where are you?
Once more, I venture into the great unknown. On duty at the satellite dish. And currently communicating, which is technically my job.
What the hell? Kind of. Hey. What's up with the lights?
Yeah, getting some odd spikes in power as the batteries kick in. Hey, you just hang tight while I do your job for you, okay? No, have a coffee. No, really, take a load off. Can you check your bio gauge and see if your daily objectives have been updated?
Copy that. Savory oatmeal looks good. Crap!
What's up?
I seem to have misplaced my bio gauge.
Josie saw it in the lab on her way out. Told me to tell you. Better get it before you do anything else. Speaking of which, that should do it. I fixed the lounge door to the lab. Okay. Serious question time. When you get Earthside, are you going to ask Manticore for a raise?
You think if I ask, they'll give it to me?
No.
Not important. It's just weird.
You're forgetting the last three times something malfunctioned in this over-engineered campsite.
just my luck. I need to find something that can fit in there. Declan, I found the bio gauge, but it won't turn on. I need to reset it.
Find something small and thin. A pen should work.
There. Got it working.
Great. You should be able to reboot the security system now. Just scan the servers with the bio gauge.
Quake probably knocked the panels out of alignment. This has been an ongoing issue. I'll have to adjust the solar panels manually. Flipping through this monstrosity once was more than enough.
Declan, I am buckled in and headed to the solar panel array.
Well, now you've got nothing to do but listen to me.
Just when my migraine was starting to clear up. I'm actually glad to have the Cyrano landing today. Some fresh faces, supplies, distractions. Everyone's so on edge lately. I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining it. These dreams are starting to get to me.
Yeah, you're not the only one having strange dreams there, Ace.
You too?
Oh yeah. I mean, put yourself in my shoes. You log out after your shift, eat some rehydrated meatloaf, and bunk down for the night. But the second you fall asleep, it feels like you're back at your desk and you hear the static again. Calibrate, more static, calibrate, then something sounds different, it's a pattern, you start decoding it, it's gibberish, but the static keeps talking. It wants you to hear the symbols. Yeah, and then I wake up and there's scribbled notes around me. Feels like I haven't slept at all. All right, I showed you mine, now lay it on me. Dreams, nightmares, fantasies, your deepest, darkest fears. Let's hear it.
Sorry, I just pulled up to the office. I'll have to get back to you on all that.
Suit yourself. The anticipation is killing me.
Okay. Elevator's not working. Someone must have borrowed a power cell. Declan, I'm heading up to the perilous rocky pathway. Power cell for the elevator is missing.
Have fun. Oh, hey, just got an update from Commander Wilcox. Landing site preparations are underway. Also, she told me to clean up my shit at the comms tower. She didn't want to scare off the new recruits.
I like Josie. The solar panels are definitely desynchronized. I'll have to connect with my biogauge to rotate them. If I'm quick, there may still be enough hours of daylight to recharge the overnight batteries. Thank you. One down. Whoa, Declan, a whole section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch! Or we had a minor quake recently. You know, take your pick, though.
Who is taking power cells from my solar array? Declan, who was out here last?
Probably Lucas on some errand for Volkova. They're always up to something weird. Creeps me out. I have never met a normal botanist.
Kinda glad to get out of the base. Walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside. Breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that. But I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you. Who's that?
what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done.
Why are the lights off? Why is this locked?
Better go find a power cell.